And then you get the fake twirl, which you put the stick between your fingers while you're playing it, so you could actually be grooving with your finger over the stick there. And then using these bottom fingers, you stop the stick going, and then you just wobble your wrist like that, and it goes. Usually you hold it in front of your face like that, and you'll get quite a good sort of motion going. And obviously that one you can keep going for quite a long time. Trick is catching it and hitting the cymbals and making it smooth.